ぱり家にいるのが難しいんだから。
But the day after, we have 4,000 meters of climbing. Mm-hmm. That means if you have zero level, you have to climb 4,000 meters.
Yeah,
that's a lot of climbing.
Yeah,
so
a lot, yeah.
That's going to be a very decisive day also. Mm-hmm. But we're confident Ryota will be good, and we're hoping on a podium finish.
So, which athlete, like which member, is the most good at the?
Ryota, Nishin Zona. Normally we have also Craig Lewis, who's going to be all the time with Ryota to help him.
Yeah.
Because of course we're in Japan and we want to have our Japanese rider near the front.
Yeah, so
Craig Lewis will be assist Ryota at all times. But Craig came from Colombia, HTC Colombia. And he was there as a climber, so he's a really good climber. But he broke his elbow about 6 weeks ago, so he just restarted. So that's perfect, and he knows, he has more experience than Ryota, so he's the guide for Ryota in the bike race.
So he can support Ryota.
Yeah. He will be with Ryota all the time to help him.
Tour. Yeah, Okay, so what do you think about what level of Japanese athlete? Like cycling?
Riders.
And of course you have a teammate, Japanese teammate. What do you think about like Japanese level? Like you see a lot of another Japanese team. So.
I think Japanese level is good. A lot of strong riders. A little bit crazy.
Quite a lot.
Yeah. Oh, just race. Just race.
No, just general, ever, like even private.
Maybe 10
times.
Okay, my first racing,
yeah.
First race in Japan, maybe 4 or 3 years ago. I was in Okinawa.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, must be very nice.
Yeah.
Like,
Okinawa and to Japan in second time.
Oh, so this is second.
Yeah.
So you race here 3 times so far?
No.
Or more than that?
Yes,
three times.
I know Kumano. Five times.
Do you like it?
Really?
Is that very different?
They're crossing Korea and Japan.
Oh, really?
Here.
Because a lot of mountains?
Here is a lot of mountains and then many rainy, much rainy.
Rainy, yeah. Must be harder.
It's
yeah.
Like highway.
It's tibia,
right? But is it common, like a lot of Korean athletes or Korean cyclists come to Japan?
Today, at least here.
Yeah, like generally, is this popular to Koreans come to Japan to race? Is it popular?
Yeah, it's because next week, next race,
yeah.
To Korea before the training in Japan.
Oh, it's really
so, maybe.
Yeah, maybe it's good training for mountain.
Like today also good for me because last year I was 6 or 7 maybe. This year I was. I hope I was good result. Then last year. Yeah.
So it's very good, like you know all the tours. And
yeah.
So do you have any like plan or?
Yeah, for the plan, for sure we won't win the stage and for sure we won't get the podium, but yeah, we see today and then tomorrow, because tomorrow also was the hard stage also.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, we see if we can't do today, maybe we can do tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, we see. Okay. Yeah.
So today and tomorrow you expect to be really good?
Yeah.
I don't think anybody really knows. It could be controlled and it feels for sure. More aggressive. See how it starts.
So, do you think you all will be in a top group?
I hope we're all in a top group. Yeah.
So, what like do you decide beforehand? Like,
yeah, we have a few fast finishers that can do well at the finish line. But you know, we all need to be there to support them. You know, it's only a 6-guy team, so you lose a few guys and you don't have to bring
スのプロサイクリングチームチャン・ジェジャン選手です。おめでとうございます。プレゼンターは岐阜県議会議員佐藤武彦様にお願いいたします。まずは赤いリーダージャージを着せていただきましょう。赤もかっこいいですね。強そうなジャージになります。上り坂を決めていただいた。はい、そして、はい、その姿も写真に収めていただきました。
Thank you.
Yeah.